hurricane has completely destroyed the west coast. The situation is getting worse. People are struggling to survive.